Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Zechariah 1688, and we're here once again with some more Kerbal Space Program. When we last left off, we had some terrible mishaps with rocket experiments, and today is going to be pretty much part two. Now, after we ended the episode last time, I went kind of crazy. Built a whole bunch of different rockets. I think this is the most recent one I've been able to come up with. They're going down now. Okay, let's go ahead and start with here. If you remember, the lander had six of these around. Now I've lowered it down to four. Took off one of the RCS pods on each one. That's pretty much it. For a while I had this being one huge solid, one of these right here, instead of a half of one, but I went back to the half of one. Let's see. This right here is a 2.5 of the canisters, don't you know? This right here is 2.5 canisters of the one of these. Well, two of these. And one of these on top of it. And then there's a whole array of the smaller rocket designs from pre-16 with the large solid rocket boosters around that. Now hopefully this will actually get off the ground. I went ahead and, before I tested this on the launch pad, I went ahead and canceled this, and here's hoping, because I haven't tried launching this yet. Yeah, it's a different moon base alpha. Don't worry about that one. We got Bill and Jebediah and Helmut. Yeah, I killed some Kerbals. I kind of wish I was recording that, but ended up not recording for whatever reason. Mainly just because I don't want to be known for making rage videos. do not like that wobble right off the bat. That's never a good thing. Okay, SAS on. Go ahead and crank up the throttle to about there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off. Okay. Got a good solid goo going. Forgot to mention, I have these all the way around. These are just extra fuel pods. They're a little bit extra weight, but they help get this off the ground more. Let's see what else. What else we got here? Go ahead and decouple that. Yeah, see, I got this wobble going on. I don't like that. Why do I have that much of a wobble? Wobble, 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 wobble. Do not like that whatsoever. Excuse me, just adjusting the mic there a little bit. Well, Jebediah is happy. Bill's just kind of passive. Oh no, he's a little bit afraid. See, Howman seems okay with everything. There, 45 degrees. Let's come down off of that. That's a lot of wobble. Not liking that wobble. It's not making me feel good. See, look, just shaking the nav ball. This is not a good thing. this could end poorly. Disconnect those, and now we've just got the big mother. Come on, come on. Too high, too high, too high. Right, a little bit lower, lower. Right there. 90. There we go. Let's see where we're at. 32. Why am I only at 32 still? Crud. I know this could make it into orbit. I don't know what its problem is. What's your problem, ship? What's your major malfunction? Still increasing in altitude. Oh, that's because I'm riding right on the horizon. Right on the edge. Let's increase our speed just a little bit. Yeah, I tilted over, back over way too soon. These are just tests, folks. Just tests. We are far away from actually getting anywhere. Actually, from here, I could probably burn what I need, what I have left, and then make it to, or get towards the moon. Okay, gonna go ahead and tilt it over. Tilt it over, tilt it over. Come on, back. Back, you dirty son of a bitch. There we go, right. Right there. Okay. And I'll go ahead and fast forward to there. But actually, no, I'm not going to fast forward because I've had problems with the 0.16 parts when I fast forward. So I tell you what, I'm going to pause the video here. And we will be right back as soon as we get to where we're about to start burning again for the moon. And we're back, everyone. The moon came a little bit sooner than I thought it was going to. So we're just going to go ahead and burn it now as much as we possibly can. And I think about, 2700 should be fast enough to get us out towards the moon. We'll see. I know I'm going to have to use this most definitely now, just because for some reason, I tilted over way too early. Next time, do not tilt over early. Let me write that down. Alright, oh, there we go. Let's go ahead and see what we got going on here. From want to do that right there. Now, with this, this is increasing a lot. That's not good. There we go, right there, that right there, and that right there. And slow it down, slow it down, slow it down, slow it down. Slow it down. We want to get just over 11.4 million. Oh, goodness gracious, what is this? This is new. Oh, this is a gauge. Okay, cool. I can get behind this. Okay. I am all about this. And why are we not burning from this fuel canister? Crud. Okay. Why am I not burning from this fuel canister? Okay, oh well. We'll figure that out in just a second. Now, should arrive towards the moon here in 4 hours. And be here at another 6 hours. Okay, tell you what, guys. Gonna take another break, and we'll be right back. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Well, just let me make sure we're back. Yeah, we're back. Cool. And here we go. Want to actually retro burn to go ahead and get a full orbit. Give my speech. It's very late where I am right now, but I couldn't just get it off my mind. I needed to get a video out to y'all to show y'all that I have not been just sitting on my butt. Okay. There we go. Nope. There we go. Right there. Let's go back to here. Where do we want to land? We'll decide where we want to land in just a second. Let's go ahead and burn a little bit. That sounds about good. And then we'll wait till there to go ahead and finish out the loop. And right. Ooh. Coming in hot. Alright. Let's go. Come on, cool. All these people aren't waiting all day for nothing. Although, you know, I've kind of realized that watching Kerbal Space programs kind of like watching racing or really just professional sports for that matter. You're wanting someone to crash and burn. You want someone to fail in their attempts to get a vessel into space. Alright. Don't go too low. Bring it in. Alright, go ahead and kill that right there. And we'll wait till we get a little bit closer again. And right there. Gonna bring this back. I'm gonna put this back at 270. Burn some more. Try to appropriate that. Bring this under 100 is what my goal is, without bringing that under 50. And well under 100. Good. How's my fuel looking? Whenever you're not lagging. Okay, cool. Not that bad. That should be enough to land, actually. Okay, so let's go find a spot to land on the moon. That looks good right there. Because going with my other plans I have for this, I need to find a relatively flat spot that's large for, I guess you could say, a landing strip. And also within relative viewing distance of Kerbin, at least the majority of the time. So I want to land on this face of the moon. And not over here, because this is all pockmarked. So, over here. Alright, so, there's a lot of breaks in this episode. We're going to cut out and then come back right when we have an approach vector. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and hopefully in business. We're going to go ahead and wheel this around 270. Welcome back. There we go, right there. I don't want to be pointing down. Right there. Okay. Ooh, I'm so nervous. Nervous. Alright, let's begin our burn. I'm going to get our apoapsis here. We want to land either within this crater or within this shiny spot here. I prefer over here just because the shadows can help me judge distance, hopefully, a little bit easier. Oh man, this is nuts. This is closer than we got last time, isn't it? Last time being back in January. Right. There. That's where we want to land, actually. Yeah. Go ahead and go with that. Now, we just fall. Oh, too fast. Don't scare me like that, game. Turn SAS off. Swing this back around like so. Actually, you know what? Right here would be good. It's a nice high spot, too. I can actually go into a crater instead of having to worry about trying to get out. Go ahead and start the burn as soon as we get right here. Start slowing down a little bit. There we go. Okay with that. Alright, I'm gonna go up a little bit. Follow the apoapsis, which is where? 36, 17, 57. Okay. Gonna go ahead and do that right there with a slight tilt to here. Alright, this is all looking good. This is looking sexy. Oh man, this would be awesome to actually land one of these on the MUN, because these things are heavy. These things are, is it four times heavier than the old, like, .15 command pod? Which is nuts. That's insanely heavy. And we're doing this all on a lot less of the fuel than I was anticipating doing this on. There we go, there's an apoapsis, and now we start falling. And go ahead and speed this up a little bit. Ooh, not too much. Let's find a happy medium here. Happy medium, I said. Okay, we're just gonna do this again. Alright, so slowing down. Orbital speed of way too much. All right. What's our surface speed? Ooh. It's not all that great. Now I wonder if I can just get this to be completely deadfall. Where would I have to burn for that? Just to straight up and down fall. Probably have to burn to the horizon some more. So let's do that. There. Oop, yep, that's it. That's the magic number, isn't it? And we are still going to fall into the black pit of doom that we were wanting to fall into. Yay! Right there. Alright. 13,000 meters and falling rapidly. Surface speed and orbital speed are actually not that far off. Good. RCS is on. I'm burning this a little bit. On a very slow descent. And we're falling. Excuse me, I'm going to go ahead and take a drink of water. Hopefully my mic muted for that. Alright. Increasing surface speed. Oop, don't want to burn that fast. Right there. That should be good. Go ahead and lower the landing gear. This looks like it's going to be an angled landing zone, actually. Joy. Alright, I can hang with that. Let's go ahead and burn straight up and down, or close to straight up and down. Alright, this is pretty good. We're doing good. Doing good. Is it just me, or is getting to the moon a little bit easier than it used to be? Because I've been able to do this now, what, 3-4 episodes? Alright, slow it down. Slowly. A little bit less fuel. We're still slowing down. This is good. Remember, this is just going to be the main base to stay here. We're going to be changing crew out of this command pod. We're not going to be actually making this command pod return home. This is going to be a rather permanent structure on the moon. So I want to slow down a little bit more. A little bit more than that. Do something. Oh, it makes that a lot smoother. Okay, that's what caps lock does. Slow it down now. Slow it down. We want to get to the moon, but we don't want it to take forever. Holding in place below 2,000 meters. This is tense. It's tense for me anyway. I'm sorry I'm not talking that much. This is the first time I've landed on the moon. Just kind of scared. That's all. Are we moving that far off to the side? Is that why that is going over like that? I don't like why it's. I'm just floating. This is a waste of fuel. Let's try. I'm getting nervous. Getting nervous ticks. Slow down. Slow down. Moving.
cast off to that side. Can I? Moving way too fast. Why am I moving that fast off there? Wait, nope, wrong direction. Wrong direction. Crap. Keep the windows to you. The windows to you. There we go. That should negate most of that. And we should find it's burning straight up and down now. RCSF, RCSF. Yes! SAF, SASSF. Oh my goodness, we did it! We did it! Oh man. Heart is pounding in chest. I am sorry if that last bit of video was boring to you, but I was far too tense to talk. Go ahead and lower that. It's only fitting. And let go.
Yeah!
They run like goofballs! Oh man, this is amazing. Okay. What does their RCS pack do here? Goodness gracious. Oh man. Okay. Turn that off. Can I get him out of there too? Any of these other guys? I wonder. Do that. If we go Space Center, go to the tracking station, and go to here. I'm so excited. Oh, man, this is awesome. Okay. Go to the Moonbase Alpha. Oh, no need for you to make that note. Okay. Okay. Let's see. There's Jebediah. If I get you out. You can get more than one out. Okay, cool. You just have to kind of go about it in a junky-ass way. Okay. Makes sense. It's Kerbal Space Program, after all. In loving memory of Bob, we'll spread his ashes upon the soil. But yeah, okay. So, anyway, we're taking a look. This is actually not that bad of a landing site to choose for a base. Except for that over there, maybe a bit of, no, I'm on the hill. Okay, that explains that dip. Okay, so, right there will be the runway, and otherwise known as future landing zones for supplies and change out of crew. We could put maybe a comms array on that mountain over there, and let's see what else. Oh, wait a minute. Can I get a... Okay. I know what I'm going to do. Okay. And jump. And... F2. Screenshot. And screenshot. Okay. F2. Yeah. Awesome. Oh man, this is awesome. Okay. Sweet. Alright, well. Alright everyone, time to go back in the pod. Kind of radio home. Let them know. We are okay. Oh, wait a minute. I can't believe I completely... Oof, that would've been bad. Clicking in Flight Space Center. Go here. Jebediah Kerman. Fly. even though he's walking on the run. Okay. One small step for Kerbal, one giant leap for Kerbal kind.
Oh man.
Oh, this is awesome. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you next time, and next time I will explain more of my moon base project. So, but anyway, stage one is complete. Thank you for watching, and I will be done taking up all your time now.